Good afternoon. Welcome to City Park. Morning call, WTIX, as we continue with our after-work concerts. So does anybody remember TQ and the Top Cats? Charlie, Jake, the Snake, Gucci? Got another original member who's going to be joining us in just a few minutes, joining the band. But for now, let's get underway. The morning call in Tix FM, the Meat Department.
Thank you, Michael, in the morning. Let me know. Good evening. We are the Antique Roadshow. Here we go. Will Berry. Coffee drink that they make here at the morning call. This next song, it's written by the Clovers, 1956. That's when I got my hair cut last. That's when I was born. I'm buying everybody one. Y'all get one on the house. Go in and get it there. that gypsy with the gold cap too. She's got a bandana burning by the night, selling little bottles of love potion number nine. I told her that I was a flop with the chicks. Been this way since 1956. Cat Stevens, my good friend Wade Johnston, is going to tell you the story. It's originally written about City Park. This is called Where Did the Children Play? Thank you. children play. Children play. Yeah, they play at City Park tonight. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. With Pat Stevenson, guys.
This is one of my favorite Stones albums. I still have it in my record racks. It's called Dead Flowers.
Queen of
City Park. Once again, we'd like to thank Michael Hennessy from The Morning Call and my sweet, sweet brother, Mr. Michael in the Morning, Pal Al, Hot Rod Glenn, Bob Walker, and the list goes on and on. Bobby Reno. It's another Stone song. This is a title cut from another one of my favorite albums. Let it be! Yeah. show. Mr. Ken Bennett, take us out to the country.
Yeah.
Town that a good looking man, he never was around, but she knew up and tall, and she knew up right.
Ray Johnston, King Ray on the guitar. Let me raise my glass at you, brothers and sisters. Raise your glass with me, if you will. Raise your glass to Buddy Curry, Amanita, and I want to share this with you. This is a big, huge prayer. You guys, anybody missing anybody from the dinner table, our thoughts and prayers are with you. Anybody suffering any pain, dear Lord, my Father in heaven, please light up this world with your grace and mercy for all those who need it. Send your Holy Spirit to light the fire of faith inside all of us and keep it there. Send your mighty Archangel Michael and his mighty sword to protect us from people walking in the darkness, looking for the light. Bring them the light, dear Lord, that they may not sneak up on us like thieves in the night. Bring angels to keep us awake and vigilant as we move on against the darkness, foreign or domestic. Help us, Lord, we pray. We thank you for this time that we share with music and laughter, family, joy of friendship. Thank you so much. We ask these blessings in Jesus' name, the fountain of all blessings. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, you're right.
Y'all stay, y'all been playing along? Stones, this is from the album Some Girls. And I just want to tell y'all, Mick called me this morning, told me to tell y'all this. I'll never be your pizza burning. Thank you.
There's no
just his socks and a shirt. Me and Crazy Janie was making love in the dirt, singing our birthday song. Well, Janie said it was time to go. So we closed our eyes and said goodbye.
Wild horses.
got something for you special here. We picked out just for you spooky children. This story really scares me, so y'all be ready to catch me.
I want to thank everybody, plus WTIX, for having this. This is gorgeous. It's beautiful out here. Bunch of beautiful people, great people. I love it. And I love these guys. The Meat Department.
Jeff Hicks, one of the original butchers of the Meat Department. Yes. Founding fathers, also one of the founding fathers of TK and the Top Cats, Jeff and I. That's right, the choreographers. Me and him, Alvin Ailey. Alvin and Ailey.
This goes out to Sherry. It's Halloween. Who's that I see walking in these woods? Why, it's Little Red Riding Hood. Now, hey there, Little Red Riding Hood. You sure are looking good, and you're everything big bad wolf could want. Listen to me, a Little Red Riding Hood. Now, I don't think little big girls should. Thank you.
Pocket.
High time we went, y'all. Joe Pocket. Woo, that's some rock and roll.
All right, thanks again for coming out tonight. Next week, it's, of course, Randy Jackson of Zebra.
Fabulous. Wait a minute. You said Randy Jackson of Zebra is going to be on this stage for free?
Yes. Not next week. Next Wednesday.
Next Wednesday.
Next Wednesday.
All right.
And then the fabulous Von Zippers featuring Chris Luckett of The Cold the following week, and Jimmy Treyeye's Lost in the 60s the week after that. And again, thanks to The Morning Call. And tomorrow morning, Beatles Thursday. Your pal Al, Michael in the Morning. Good night.
Good night, everybody. Thank you. It's all about the music, the ticks, and you guys. Good night.